For more than 50 years, there has been a mismatch between the technology used to build fiber optic networks and the way traffic flows through them. Network traffic flows are mostly point-to-multipoint, where centralized aggregation points collect traffic from consumers and businesses and connect them with the internet, network applications, and content platforms like music, videos, and business services. But the underlying optical technology only transmits data in point-to-point configurations, with each fiber path needing identical optical transceivers on each end to transmit data. And while hub-and-spoke network architectures are efficient at aggregating and managing traffic, the limitations of point-to-point introduce several inefficiencies, including underutilized transceivers, the need for intermediate aggregation, and expensive truck rolls and equipment when upgrades are needed. With ever higher speed broadband services, the emergence of 5G and new cloud-based services, and thus more endpoints and more bandwidth, these challenges only become worse, making the network harder to manage, more costly, and hindering network operators' ability to deliver new services. If mobile networks were built using point-to-point technology, each tower would need thousands of independent radios, one for every potential user in that area, which would be inefficient, cost-prohibitive, and complex to manage. Instead, mobile networks use a single high-speed radio that broadcasts one signal to hundreds of lower-speed devices at the same time. But each smartphone is only able to pick up the calls and data streams destined for it. Infinera introduces to the industry that same concept in optical networks with XR Optics. A single XR optic high-speed transceiver can simultaneously send and receive independent data streams to and from numerous low-speed transceivers at different destinations. This is only possible because of Infinera's pioneering advancements in Nyquist subcarriers, a technology that enables a single optical transceiver to create multiple smaller optical subcarriers. With multipoint optics, a single XR optics transceiver in the hub can connect to numerous spokes, reducing the overall number of transceivers needed by 50% and immediately reducing capital and operational costs, as well as network complexity. Hub and spoke architectures will also become more efficient as each hub port on the network will be more fully utilized. Network operators can also eliminate intermediate packet aggregation devices like switches and routers, as traffic can be brought directly to the center of the network. In addition to reducing the cost for those types of devices, this reduces space, power, and operating costs, while simplifying the overall network architecture and making everything easier to manage. XR Optics will be delivered in multiple standards-based pluggable form factors, including QSFPs and CFP2s. These devices can be plugged into virtually any existing equipment, like switches and routers, eliminating the need for dedicated optical transponders. And because XR Optics enables the use of high-speed ports to aggregate multiple lower-speed signals, instead of having to buy a large router with lots of low-speed ports in addition to the high-speed ports, network operators can simplify operations and lower costs by deploying more compact and cost-effective routers with only efficient high-speed interfaces. Finally, bandwidth management becomes much easier too. With XR Optics, additional capacity can be delivered to an existing or new destination with a few keystrokes or by an automated request from a remote location. And if the capacity is only needed for a short time, bandwidth can be released just as easily and used at a different location. No new hardware to deploy, no re-engineering, and no additional truck rolls. Combine all these factors and operators can expect to achieve a reduction in the total cost of network ownership of up to 70%. With the shackles of the point-to-point model now broken, optical network designers are free to rethink how networks are built. Rethink your network with XR Optics. For more information, visit infinera.com/XROptics.